hunger was back, and brotherly love was gone.
We ate the last of Bodenham. It was barely enough to keep my thoughts straight. Mather wouldn't join us. He had the idea to boil some fern root.
Hand, Mather knew that his time was closing. Better than me now. And he held his life dear now that it was plain that he would lose it.
God rest his soul.
Aye.